Hi, my name is Matt. I'm a support engineer at Agilent Technologies. Today we're going to show you how to install an N6781A module into an N6705B mainframe. So let's get started. So we're going to take the top cover off here to access the place where we'll install the module. So we just unscrew it and then kind of pull it back a bit and then up. Next we're going to grab our module. There's holes on the bottom you want to line up with these posts here. They kind of line the back up with that where the screw goes in. So you just take it, line it up, put it down, and then press lightly so that it goes into the connection on the bottom there. Next you're just going to screw the module in. I usually start with the screw on the back. Get these wires out of the way. You need a T10 screw that came with the unit and a T10 tip on your screwdriver. So just take that, pull the module's rear, and screw it in. So it's tight, but you don't want to over torque it. And now there's another screw on the front. So we'll screw that in. Again, so it's tight, but don't over torque it. So now our module's kind of screwed in. So the next thing we want to do is take the connector that came with the unit and look at the legend on the back of the unit here on the label and match up the legend with the key here. So you want to take the black wire, which is minus, and put it into pin 2 here. Put it in pin 2, tighten it up, and then you want to take the plus, which is the red wire here, and put it into pin 4, the plus sense, which is orange. I'm going to put it to pin 6. Just make sure it's open enough to get that in there. Then the minus sense, which is this white one, just goes into pin 8. And when those are all in, just kind of do a little test, tug on them, make sure they're pretty tight. You just plug it into the back here, into the connector, like so. So now, you know, your module is pretty much all set. The last thing you want to do is for the N6781A module, is grab this connector off the back here and slide it over and put it in this 2-pin area here. This will connect the auxiliary measurement port so that you can access it in the back. So now you just want to make sure this channel 2 wire is out of the way. And then take your top cover, line it up, put it down, push it forward a little bit, and just gently screw it in with the thumb screws. Now you're ready to turn your mainframe on and use your unit. So that's how you install the module. It's pretty simple. If you have any questions about this process or any Agilent products, contact us at Agilent via the Agilent website at agilent.com. Thanks for watching. This has been Matt. Take care.